Hi there! Today I'm going to show you how to paint beautiful rose flowers in watercolor. Roses are timeless and elegant, and with watercolors we can capture their beauty on paper. To create a beautiful blended effect, we need to wet the paper before applying the paint. I use just spray with water. Then, gently wet the area of the paper where you'll be painting the rose. This wet-on-wet technique will allow the colors to blend more smoothly. Now, it's time to apply the first wash of color. Start with a lighter shade of your chosen color and apply it over the wet paper using a large round brush. Work quickly but carefully, allowing the colors to blend naturally on the wet surface. Leave some areas lighter to create highlights. Once the first wash has dried slightly, we can add more layers of color to create depth and dimension. Gradually introduce darker shades of red, pink, and yellow and green for the shadows and creases in the petals. Apply the paint using a combination of wet-on-wet and wet-on-dry techniques, carefully observing the shape and curves of each petal. Once you're satisfied with the overall appearance of the rose, set the painting aside and allow it to dry completely. Watercolor paints tend to dry lighter, so keep this in mind when adjusting the colors during the painting process. I hope the video was helpful for you. If so, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss the next video. If you have questions or suggestions for the next video, write in the comments. I will answer everyone. Have a nice viewing and see you soon!